Ya. So this is 99 loop balloons for Vice City Stories. So I'm not gonna play the game, I'm just gonna shoot all the balloons.
If you were here before, you saw the Any Percent. But this is an alternate universe now. We're in an alternate universe.
So obviously for this category, you have to play in German with the 99 Luft Balloons song in German. That's mandatory.
It gives you good luck.
Yeah.
I didn't have it last year in my run, that's why it was awful.
I didn't have it last year, like 2 weeks ago at ESA Germany, and I died twice, and it was awful. So hopefully it will be better this time.
Oh.
Oh, it's fine, it's fine. So before shooting balloon, I had to complete the first mission. Otherwise, they won't spawn yet. Just gonna kill some soldiers to get the M4. And now I'm gonna shoot balloons.
Now it's time for the action.
So as you can see, you have to aim with the PSP controls, so it's kinda awful. But
this is the category of skill. Lords and lords of skill. You have to get used to the console controls. I'm getting like PTSD just watching this, to be honest, of last year's. I'm triggered. Oh, the Love Balloon song has gone off, it's over. There's an announcement on the radio.
Yeah, it's we done soon. Don't worry about it.
PSP has the best loading and it doesn't lag as much as the PS2 version. But this has been played on PSTV, so he's playing with a controller and not with a PSP, like the little analog stick and all that stuff.
Now for one balloon I need to do some tricky jump. Hopefully I manage to do it. Yeah, fine. Perfect.
Perfect. This is just like this run, it's perfect.
Otherwise to get to this area you have to do a Unix 10 jump and everything, it's kind of slow. But to do that jump over the thingy, you can just get in. So I'm going to pick up the health pickup right there, because when I will be on the second island, might have cops shooting at me and stuff, and I don't want to die, so it will be full health.
Are you pressing L at all so then you can move slower, or are you just...
Yeah.
Alright, this doesn't look like it.
So I'm stealing a Yankee. I will use it to get to the second island.
Are you going to the second island this soon?
Yeah.
Oh man, I haven't seen this route before.
It's the World Record route.
Yeah, well, I haven't seen it.
Because it's faster to aim with a sniper, so I get the sniper as soon as possible.
I see. I didn't know that. That's cool. You want some of this?
So you can see the wonderful textures on the top of the Yankee, like HD 272p.
Yeah. Upscaled on the PS TV to 1080i.
I think I'm playing at 720p because I don't want to deinterlace my feed and everything. Kinda.
What does happen when you get all the balloons in this game?
Nothing. You unlock stuff for every 10 balloons, like packages and in those games.
Yeah.
And I guess you have like 5% or something for all the balloons.
Yeah, I think it is. Yeah. Yeah. This is the thing. Right here, that I failed three times in a row last year in my marathon run for this. So he's setting this up perfectly because there's an invisible wall that he's going to jump. Well, he's not going to jump off an invisible wall. Oh my god. That's fine.
Yeah, it's fine, easy.
Oh my god, is look at this. Like, how's that even staying there? How is that even staying there?
Physics.
So the invisible wall like extends up to that point where he jumped over. So he's on the second island now. This is a tutorial how to get to the second island early, and you have learned how to do it. Yes, it is annoying. Now he's on his way once again in the car.
So now I'm gonna get the sniper rifle and the helicopter.
To get the
one package you need the helicopter for on the first island. Then we fly back to the second island.
I'm learning, yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, if they run, you have to beat my time.
I'm not there now. Oh, last year I hated this. Like, honestly, I had to learn this category and I hated it. I haven't run this category ever since that run last year.
You don't get stars for getting to the second island in Vice City Stories. You only get them in like San Andreas and GTA 4 games. But when I'm shooting balloons, I might get stars because the cop is watching me. Then we have to kill that cop and get 2 stars. Then stuff can happen. And
That's when the run goes like full tits off.
Yeah.
Very easy to get busted and just destroyed by the cops.
So this balloon right there, you can't shoot it from the ground, so you need to get a helicopter to get up there to shoot him. Now I'm flying back to the second island to shoot all the balloons over there. Then I will death warp back to the first island near the end of the run.
So that's how long you used the helicopter for. I guess that makes sense because the helicopter is really slow in this game.
Yeah, it's slow to get off and land and everything. So just use it as minimal as possible.
That's pretty good.
Now I'm stealing this PCJ. It will start a side mission, but I can just cancel it. And of course, there's a cop right there. Probably near stars. No, no star. Weird.
I'm a soldier. Don't push me.
Yeah, 1 star.
Come on, Frank, give me a break.
In the again, you'll pay the price.
Don't you run, boy.
These cops can be relentless. So the fact that he's got a star now and he's going after them all. Yeah.
I'm gonna get the star. Just to be safe.
You could have a good run, just completely. Like, see there? There was two cops just right next to him. The cop spawns on this game are just insane. They're all over the place.
They forget one baron. Wait. Yeah. You got one. Baron. Yeah. Just before. Like, this is one, like. I don't even know anymore. Oh, yeah. It's here.
He's forgot a balloon, everyone.
It's fine. It's 5:20 a.m., so can't forget stuff.
All right, everyone. Crisis averted, everyone. It's fine. He jumped over an invisible. He jumped over the wall, to the bridge. To get to the second island, he like placed a vehicle and then jumped over to the second island. I want to get my fun fact ready, by the way, when I have a balloon coming up. I want everyone to be impressed and say that that's a good fact. You should be on Did You Know Gaming. I want everyone to be like that. I don't know when you do the balloon though, so it could be ages away.
Which one?
The one at the food stall thing.
Oh, it's kinda soon.
Okay.
This one?
Let's see. I think it's after this one. Oh, no, that's it. Okay, here's the fun fact, everyone. Get ready. That stall thing is Leon, the chef's stall. That's his food place. That's where he works. But Leon, as in the chef who you kill at the beginning of Vice City.
It's Leo.
His spawn. Oh, whatever. Oh, very good. Thank you. The source is GTA Wiki.
What? No! It's not a good source for anything.
It is. They're right about everything. Pretty easy to forget a balloon on this. I forgot a balloon, despite the fact that I practiced it for a week. I forgot a balloon in last year's thing.
Yeah, it's easy to forget one. And if it's on the second island, you lose like 3 or 4 minutes to get back to it. And but hopefully, in that game, you can just check the one you got on the map.
Yeah.
The other games.
Yeah, you can check on the map which balloons you got. I think that's the only thing you can check on the map, isn't it? It's like the only collectible, isn't it?
I think you can check 10 gems, maybe. I don't know.
Hasn't had a cop star yet. That doesn't make sense. Yeah. I don't know. Oh well, it's on the second part, like where you had it in ESA Germany. This is so well rooted, by the way. I would always go up to these balloons, like right up to them.
Thank you, I guess. So 2 weeks ago at ESA Germany, I drive up there and I hit this bump and end up in the water and had to kill myself and lose like 5 minutes. So hopefully now it's fine. So I got the grenades to kill myself faster and later. You can also notice that sometimes I don't use my sniper rifle. I'm using like my pistol or my M4 because I'm saving ammo for some balloons that need a sniper.
I wonder what song is next on the radio. Oh, well, just the same one.
It's only one song.
Oh, Josh, no one heard your funny joke about the Inception.
Yeah.
The stream Inception, it's over.
I was using the wrong microphone this whole time.
Oh my god.
Fucking 1 a.m. just woke up, Josh, forgot to change microphone settings, and then I used my other one.
We could hear you during Valdegate time.
Yeah, because that was through Discord, that was through the video. But when I'm like using that microphone in OBS, no one could hear me. Well, fuck me.
Don't be looking in the eye before you pull that trigger.
You want this to get ugly? No sleep for Kyle. He's one of the hosts. Gotta make sure everything is running smoothly while Ride the Wag is working. that when you go to bed tonight, make sure to thank God for Kyle. Otherwise, this marathon might not even be... It might be on fire. He's got the extinguisher ready.
Well, that's just a big joke. Funny thing is, when I did leave earlier, that's when all the trouble happened, just so happened.
See?
How long was the stream down for, Irvin?
It was like 10 minutes.
Oh, man.
Don't make me do this!
What's the worst balloon in your opinion? Yeah.
The one you need the helicopter for, because otherwise you could do a whole different route and like you could just skip the helicopter and probably save like 1 minute or something.
Why aren't you rating any of these balloons? Surely some of them have proximity penalty, right?
I could rate them. Okay, 10 out of 10, right there.
Oh, perfect.
It's a 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10 balloon. Here's another 10 out of 10 right here, because it's very easy to shoot.
Also, no, you need the sniper, because if you park where I park, you can't aim it with a M4 or something, so... You need to shoot it with a sniper, so not perfect. So now I picked up some ammo for my sniper and I'm just gonna kill myself. And spawn back on the first island. And good news, I did not forget any balloons, I think.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna buy back my ammo. Just get that ambulance because it's fast enough for what I wanna do. Can never find this one. Some in the trees are really tricky to find, especially when you don't really know where they are. You just like look at a map and I completely miss my turn.
People are wanting you to sing, girl.
I don't speak German. I can sing.
People want it.
I got caught, but on this island, it doesn't matter that much. Because I'm just... buy my weapons back and just drive there.
But this doesn't stop Vic Vance. He doesn't stop for no one. He has a vengeance against some balloons. He's afraid of them.
Yeah.
He's not happy. I get
the Sanchez because it's way better than the police bike.
I think the bike looked like he was going under the ground there. That floor isn't textured properly. Oh, well, collision meshed correctly, so...
I shot this one, right?
Yeah. Yeah, you got it. Because that's what I got the police on you.
This one I like to kill, to shoot with grenades, because why not? It's kind of fun. And I've got grenades anyway.
It's that vengeance that I was talking about before, like Vickers.
Yeah, got molested by a balloon as a child and...
Could you imagine the trauma? He hates them. Hates balloons. Hates them. I think I remember on this balloon during practice one time I fell in the water.
How?
I don't know. Because the game's so awful to control, I just fell in the water.
I thought there was going to be a lot more to that story. Like some sort of funny story, but no, I just fell in the water.
Fell in the water, and then I didn't like this game. I don't like this game, by the way. I really don't like this game. I mean, 19 more balloons left to go. It's pretty good. This is probably a pretty good run, actually, to be fair. Like, there hasn't been any major mistakes apart from that getting busted.
Yeah. Before everything goes wrong from now. I really like my strat for this one. Like, I park the bike here, I jump on it, then I can snipe this one without getting into that area that you can't really get out of. And I can just continue sniping the other balloon.
That's good. I wonder when you get the one before, like the one that you can get on the final mission of the game.
Just like the one after next. Okay. I do this one and at least I think so. I don't know. And I've done only one run in any percent for this game. It was like 7 hours or so. So this one?
Let's see.
And it's really tricky because there's like a bunch of invisible wall all around, and sometimes you can shoot it.
Yeah, that was good. I mean, I used to snipe that in last year run. So there's only nine more to go, everyone. Will he get world record? Maybe not, because he got busted, so... But we'll see. I'm actually checking the leaderboard right now. Make sure you check in-game time when you finish. Last route, you would get these all first. It's so weird to see them at the end now. Oh, you got a cop on him.
It's fine. No, it's not fine.
Oh no, it's not fine.
Oh damn.
There he is. He got him.
Single star. That's all that it takes.
Luckily, he's still in downtown, so it's all good. Like, all the rest of the balloons were in downtown.
Don't know where this one is. Shoot it from... here, usually.
Three more, y'all. Get ready. Because you're not in a car that has a radio. You're in a bike with a police bike.
I'm a bit confused.
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
He's on the map.
Which one didn't I shot? Oh yeah, I know which one. So I guess it's RIP world record now.
Yeah, RIP. Would have been world record as well. Oh no.
No idea. World record's 37.
It's in-game time. RTA, it's like 38, 30 something.
Okay.
So what can happen, you can easily forget a balloon.
Time.
Oh, here we go. What's the in-game time?
It's 37.
37.
Tied world record.
Tied world record, everyone.
Lion's Dream. Oh my god.
And the RTA? What's the RTA?
Oh shit.
Yeah. So.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, that was actually a good run.
Yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. And now the next run is.
GTA Advance.
Oh, nice!
Yeah.
GTA Advance. So advanced.
So advanced, yeah.
Give it a chance, everyone. It might end up being your next favorite GTA game ever made. So give it a chance.
Yeah, I doubt it. All right. Well, yeah, thanks for that, Gil. Yeah. And we'll move on to the next run.
Yeah, thanks for having me. See ya.
All right.